CEMS, Continuous Emissions Monitoring System. These are systems used to continuously measure and monitor gaseous emissions from refineries, power plants, waste incinerators, and other types of industrial facilities. CEMS is crucial for determining the emissions from your facilities and staying compliant with federal and state rules and regulations. The system uses a probe heated tube bundle and sample pump to extract a representative sample of the stack flue gas and presents it to gas analyzers for analysis. This sample is conditioned through a sample conditioning system, SCS, as required by analyzers. Typical gas analyzers are NOx, O2, SO2, CO and CO2. Continuous emission monitoring systems operate at all times, taking and feeding continuous readings to a data acquisition system, DAS. DAS collects, stores, calculates pollutant emissions and reports the emissions data to regulatory agencies. DAS also validates the measurement data through the certification tests. The record keeping and reporting to regulatory agencies by the facility owner are required to ensure the facility remains compliant with environmental rules and regulations. The Mangan Analyzer Engineering Team has over 25 years of experience in supporting our clients with all aspects of a CEMS project, from specification, design, installation and commissioning to post-commissioning maintenance. Contact us to learn about our CEMS solutions by emailing analyzersteam@manganinc.com or calling 310-835-8080.